You're true, Private. The Marine dropship went down beyond these caves.
The geologists say those caves below the refinery run deep. Got drunk one night with one of them. He said some of the tunnels there weren't natural. And he didn't mean man-made either. They sure found something down there. Suddenly we had company suits all over the place. Somebody said Wayland was here. I didn't see him. Saw the combat androids though. Man, those things creep me out.
Private.
Groves hasn't given us much time before the science team start trying to access the data stored here. We were right. It's a tomb, built by the hunters to honor a great king or warrior lord of their race. The things we can learn about them just from this room.
Androids nearby.
The whole corridor is rigged with some kind of hologram system. Despite its age, I believe it's still operational. How it's triggered or what it projects remains unknown. We're still trespassers here, with no idea how this place really works.
Fuck. Human expectation profile.
My requests for more excavation personnel have met with limited success. Wayland's operations get priority. Damn Wayland. If it isn't about his precious pyramid or Grove's pet monsters, he just isn't interested.
You may need to climb out of there.
Rookie? How the hell did you get here?
Fantastic timing, Private. Bugs, androids, invisible snipers. Welcome to the fucking core.
Kid, there's a smart gun with your name on it right there. Grab it. We got hostiles inbound.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Was that Moose?
Don't relax just yet, Marines. Hear that?
Don't relax just yet, Marines. Get here.
Fantastic timing, Private. Bugs, androids, invisible snipers. Welcome to the fucking core.
Kid, there's a smart gun with your name on it right there. Grab it. We got hostiles inbound.
Incoming.
Be careful.
It's in the open. Take it to pieces.
Hunker down.
Don't let your guard down. Fuck that bug.
Don't let your guard down.
At the dropship.
Don't relax just yet, Marines.
Pop that bug, man. It's here!
Don't relax, just keep moving. Get to the dropship.
And now, to work. My initial sense of awe has given way to the thrill of what has fallen into our hands. A resource so pure that its worth to our research is immeasurable.
Bugs attacked us when we crashed. We dragged the Keeler away before we could stop him. Two Marines were supposed to hold here while we scouted for her.
Danone is down, and I ain't leaving him. See you when you got tequila.
Come on. Let's go find tequila.
Those things took them. I've got to get out of here and warn. No! Yeah!
Ah, shit! Where'd it go? What the fuck was that?
It's you and me now. Watch my back, okay? And I'll watch yours.
Don't let your guard down.
Okay, bud. It's you and me versus the bugs. Let's go.
Don't relax just yet, Marines.
You hear that?
Dice that bug!
You hear that?
Don't let your guard down. How do these things even get here?
We keep on uncovering xenomorph images among these ruins. The creatures obviously had some important meaning to the hunters, but as what? Pets? Enemies? Gods? I'm convinced the answer is here somewhere.
Are there? Don't let your guard down. Don't let your guard down.
You hear that?
Don't relax just yet, Marines. Hunker down!
Thank you.
like Wayland scientists were working here. They must have had another door override somewhere nearby. Excellent, Private. You made it through. I can't establish a link to the systems at that site. The corporation kept its existence secret from me. Have a look in that cabin to see if there's anything that can help you.
Something's happened at the lab. The monorail station's been overrun by xenomorphs. The matriarch creature was with them. If she's allowed to establish a hive, this is a disaster. Wayland's completely lost control.
Be careful. Seems more vulnerable when it retreats to heal itself. How did you survive? I'm surprised, but pleasantly so. The cabin door opened before the fight. Go and check inside. There might be maps to suggest where your friend was taken. Some of the arena spikes retracted when that creature died. There should be a way up.
I am beginning to understand. The Xenomorphs, their hive mind, so vast, so ancient. Can it be that their consciousness, on some level, spans their entire domain?
Studying the area behind the walls. Watch out!
I've been studying xenomorph images for months. They're all over these ruins. We thought they were extinct on this world. If they're back, though, then maybe the hunters are, too.
They must have been studying the area behind the walls. Studying the area behind the walls. Watch out!
Yeah. But you just tried to put a bullet in my head.
No. Wait. Private, if you can get the corporal to me, I might be able to remove the parasite.
Who's that? One of the colonists?
I am an ally. I can help.
Sounds good to me. We came down out there and got jumped by a whole lot of bugs. There was one big motherfucker, like twice the size of the others. That thing could really scream. I never heard anything like it. So, I guess no one else made it then.
Can't believe our rookie outlasted all those other tough hombres. Guess you were born to do it, huh?
Private, I don't know how much longer the corporal has before the parasite emerges.
We're moving, all right? And it's Tequila. You can call me Tequila.
I've placed an objective marker on your heads-up display.
Rookie, does he always drone on like that?
How can this thing be kicking? It's got no fucking legs!
Take it to pieces! Out!
I'll get the door. Ranking Marine clearance has gotta be handy sometime, right?
Excellent. And now you can reach the research lab. Hurry!
Let's go!